I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
We've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them!
Goddamn fools.
There you are. How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Ah, come on.
Hi, Cole.
Seriously? Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
Was due 2 weeks ago.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Here we are.
Babysitting detail.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card. Next card. Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else. There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over?
That's it. I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, confirm it.
Get me out of here!
Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Captain.
We'll get the door.
Hey, you have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
I can't! You're not living! No! You're not living to me!
Calm down, Captain. We're on our way. Danger. Get out of there!
It's over. It's over.
It will never be over.
This dress sucks. I knew I should have worn something else.
The dress is perfect. You look great.
Who are these people?
Diplomats, politicians, businessmen, spies. It's the usual embassy crowd. But the most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later on that.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. The whole time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
ولكن لو كانت الوزارة الحرة ومتطورة أكثر لاستفاد منها الناس على المدى الطويل.
إنهم لا يرون ذلك بهذا الشكل. إنني لست
لو تم تعديل هذا القانون جزئيا.
Sorry ma'am, this area is off limit. Embassy personnel only.
فقد اشتريت مقتنيات كثيرة جدا من نفس المتجر، حتى أن يوسف فضل أن يشتريه بكامله. فعندما أذهب للتسوق يعرضون المهلة في وجه زبائن ليتبدأ على راحتي. كنت أتسوق في لندن نهاية الأسبوع الماضي. لقد اشترى محمد طائرة جديدة، إنها مريحة جدا. طائرة سابقة كانت بطيئة. نعم، التسوق ممكن.
Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it? It hurts like hell when you're too far away. An office with a portrait of the sheik. This is the place. Crap. You gotta distract the guard first.
You're heavy!
Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe. There's gotta be a switch somewhere. Move the painting. Find it, Aiden. We have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move. Thank you.
هل من أحد هناك؟ الرجاء الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراهد السيدات. انصرف من هنا أيها المنحرف.
انصرف.
Sorry, I can't do anything to help you. Good luck.
Jody, all right?
Don't touch me! I want to go now.
Right. Yeah, we're leaving.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not going to back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and stress is awful. Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on.
Oh, don't forget your present.
It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's gonna be all right. I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
Hey, Jody, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in, I gotta go.
Come in, Jody, don't be shy.
Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and the least dorky guys we could find.
Oh, is that a present for me?
Cool,
thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say.
Oh, finally, she gets the hint. Hey, everyone. This is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with Mel.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what'd you do there?
bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff like that?
No.
Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy! Garbage is that. Ugh, slide over. Move it on to men from this century. Something really popping. My mom doesn't even go into my room anymore. She's totally oblivious.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Jody, you want one?
Yeah, cool, sure.
Hey, don't choke on it.
I bet it's her first time.
No.
I've never met Kirsten before. Her mom works in my unit, and that's why I was invited.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
On the base. I've always lived there. I was born there.
Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you were
what are you into?
It's gonna sound really boring. I like to read, and I like sports. I mean, I can't leave the base, so it sort of limits things.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
I'd rather not talk about it.
Sorry, I'm so stupid. I hope I haven't, like, upset you or anything.
No, that's okay.
Slow dance. Are you up for it?
Sure.
You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know.
You're not so bad looking yourself.
You're not like other girls. I mean, there's something special about you.
I guess you could say that.
Why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No.
Great idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it. It's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jody. Show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody. You up for demonstration?
All right, then.
So, what are you gonna do, Jody?
Just be quiet. And don't move.
Ooh, I'm scared already. I just wore my pants.
Shut up, Steven. There. I saw something.
Don't be stupid, Emma. There's nothing.
I swear it. I felt something. It's like there was someone...
Look at the table.
Okay, I've had enough.
Yeah, me too.
That was really scary.
I didn't mean to frighten anyone. Sorry, I... You know, you guys insisted and...
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake. And most important, to open my birthday gifts. Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! wrong. Just exactly what I needed.
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh. And she's a slut, too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her! Please! Stop!
Oh, mistress of the obscure darkness!
Let me go!
Bring forth your mighty power!
Please let me
Once
out!
The first moment I saw her.
I'm begging you, please let me out! Please!
Did someone say Kay?
Please! Yeah, I want to get out! Please, I want to get out! I'm begging yeah, you! Please let me out!
Get me out of here! Please.
Done. Very funny, Steven.
Hey, it wasn't me. I didn't do it this time.
Maybe it was Jody. She's probably mad at us.
Don't be ridiculous. You can move stuff like that.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Don't leave me alone.
Okay, wait for me.
The door, it won't open.
It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm, there's no reason to panic. The windows, try the windows. They're locked!
Guys, this is a joke. It's really not funny.
My gosh, get those
magic tricks, Jody. Hear me?
I want to get out of here!
There's someone here!
It's over
I
there!
I know there's someone here!
I'm not staying here.
We've got to get out of here.
Enough, Aiden. I think they got the message. Come on, let's go.
Come on, Jordan. Let's go home.
Trouble, so cut it out.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's going to be taking care of me from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him from me? Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something? Tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
Room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Come on, Holmes! Keep up! Find your grip! Use your momentum to swing across! Hurry! That's it, Holmes! Come on! I haven't got all day! Start again.
Cover. Aim, shoot, advance to the next cover. Got it?
Thank you. Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Going.
Sunday stroll!
Not bad. Thank you.
Here? Let's do it again.
Not bad, Jody. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Hey, looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Great job, Jody. Congratulations. Brilliant.
Aiden, come on, I haven't slept in like 3 days. Okay, I'm tired.
Thank you.
told you that...
Crap.
Evening. Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her!
I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Thank you. over here. I can't see a damn thing.
Unit 18, I read you.
A special forces unit is heading in your direction. They will take the fugitive into custody.
Copy.
They're coming for you, honey. I hope you enjoy the ride.
You've got to get me out of here. No choice. We're going straight through. Are you ready, Aiden?
We missed her.
I repeat, we missed her. She's headed for Bakertown.
are we supposed to get me?
Hey, you've got a visual!
They want to kill me, Aiden! You gotta stop them!
That's it! Hold your fire!
Alone, because next time I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message.
Hey, honey. You can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside. Fairy Blossom, do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast. What a beautiful house you have.
Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday.
Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom?
Oh, no, thanks.
And how is your husband?
He's good. He's working at the moment.
Why, he's so handsome.
Stop that, Aiden. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore. No, Aiden. Mom is gonna be mad if we mess with her stuff.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem. Hello? Hi, how are you? I'm fine, thanks. This weather is terrible. All this snow? I hope it'll end up soon. Kids are so difficult when they can't go outside. I didn't stop that.
Please, Jody, I'm working.
Thanks, sweetheart. Come on, honey. I gotta get dinner ready. Hey, what's going on?
Nothing. I just wanted a hug.
All better now? Okay, I gotta get back to work, honey.
Hey, sweetheart, why don't you go play out in the yard? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I'm going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold.
Get in the house.
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard.
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. Eden did it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jody, this time you're really gonna get it!
Not now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie. Philip, she's just a little girl.
Little girl? You've seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal, and they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is gonna stop, and it's gonna stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Eden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the Infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
We got any information from her?
The girl.
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Is she?
This is a nightmare. I'm thinking I'll wake up.
Okay, let me see.
What is she doing? Can you tell us?
It's going to be okay.
What
could
that
mean?
Look like?
They're not telling us everything.
At these levels, nobody else should go in there. There's no way to get in.
I'm sorry, sir. She's what happened there.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody. Around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Wait. Oh, the elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.
I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
call the emergency team. They're coming.
There are ducks in the ceiling.
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary bridge.
Everywhere! Under control!
fire extinguisher. There's got to be one around here somewhere. Find it, Aiden. Jody, I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities, they invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Can go through matter!
Stay close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Mm. energy level in the condenser's still rising! We've got to shut it down! Now! I can't! I can't!
Thank you.
Aiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.